Have you ever wondered why some people seem to have every advantage in life to succeed, and yet they somehow manage to sabotage their success, and they destroy any chance at happiness? And then there are those who seem to have every disadvantage thrown their way, yet they persevere with an unstoppable attitude to succeed, regardless of their circumstances. And the thing that really amazes me about these people is that they make choices to enjoy themselves during the entire process. What you are about to experience here today, folks, is not brain surgery, it's brain adjustment. Okay, I'm offering you common sense success strategies that will not only take you to a better place in your business, but in life. And in my view, when these two are in sync, working together, that is the ultimate success. These strategies are based on three principles. Number one, you have to know without a doubt, regardless of your circumstances, that you are the creator of your success and happiness. Number two, you are the only problem that you will ever have. And somewhere within you, there is a solution waiting to be discovered. Number three, whenever you're confronted with a challenge or problem of any kind, it's never a matter of managing the situation. It's always a matter on how you manage the situation. Can you manage your thoughts and your emotions that are trying to keep you from finding that solution that's waiting to be discovered?